Hey guys, this is Ashok Kumar, your psychologist from Crack SSB Masterclass. So today's question, how many responses one should attempt in WAT and SRT? Now remember, the motto of SSB is quality, not quantity. That means the first priority is always given to the quality of responses what you write. But it doesn't mean that you should also compromise on quantity. There has to be a minimum number of questions to be attended in all the personality tests where adequate number of responses can bring out your OLQs adequately. So when we talk about the TAT, in which you are supposed to write 12 stories and you are given separate time for each story, so there you should not miss any stories. When it comes to word association test, this is the most crucial test where one has to perform under the pressure of 15 seconds for writing each sentence. So out of the given 60 words, how many words you should leave? Frankly speaking, attempting all responses will be of a great advantage. In case, if you are not getting adequate time or you are not getting adequate ideas to write in word association test, leaving a 3-4 blank responses may not look bad. That means, in the word association test, you should try to write at least around 55 responses. Whereas in the situation reaction test, it is a totally a different type of a test where you are given the wholesome time of 30 minutes to complete the 60 situation and you have to mentally manage the time. Again, here the quality matters a lot than the quantity. But doesn't mean that you write only 20 sentences or 25 sentences in SRT. In the SRT, give and take, you must write at least about 40 to 45 responses at the minimum. The more you write in SRT in terms of quantity, it will be a great advantage for you. And anyone who is completing all the tests, that is TAT, WAT, SRT, without leaving any blank, that means the person can think something quickly and can write something well in terms of speed of writing. So that means, compared to the other person who has done less responses, someone who has written more responses will be getting an advantage when it comes to the adequate number of qualities have been displayed. I hope this video has clarified your doubt. So if you found this video useful, please follow it on your passing to your friends who have been preparing for the SSB. Thank you.